It looks like Kendall Jenner and Ben Simmons, aka Bendall, have broken up and that their relationship is over. What's up, guys? It's Sussan Mourad back here on Clevver News, and our girl Kendall may be back on the market because she and basketball player Ben Simmons are apparently on a break.
We were on a break!
Kendall confirmed she and Ben were officially dating back in February when she made an appearance on The Ellen Show.
How long have you been dating him?
For a bit now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And just when we really started to ship these two, our hearts were ripped out. A source told People magazine that, quote, "They're on a break. The relationship ran its course. She's spending time with her friends and back to being in fun mode." And about a week ago, Page Six also reported that the couple had broken up. I was hoping it was just rumors, but it seems like these rumors are now true. And honestly, this breakup news has me shook because Kendall literally just opened up about her relationship with Ben to Vogue Australia. In the past, she's been notoriously very private about her dating life. She told Vogue Australia that, quote, "For me, a lot of things are very special and very sacred, like my friends and relationships. And I personally think that bringing things into the public makes everything so much messier." At the time of the interview, which was literally just published a few days ago, Vogue reported Kendall was very committed to Simmons. She FaceTimed him before her interview and even streamed his game while getting ready for the shoot. And when asked if they had plans to get married, she said, quote, "Maybe, definitely not now, but maybe one day." Like, maybe one day? So is there still hope? I don't know, I'm so confused. It doesn't seem like it right now though. Kendall is currently in France, presumably hitting up Cannes Film Festival and hanging out on the beach with her friends and, you know, being back in fun mode. Seems like a pretty good place to be newly single. And Ben was spotted out at a casino for a friend's birthday, also solo. So whether they are officially broken up or on a break remains to be confirmed by the two of them. But this is now at least the second time it's been reported, so signs aren't looking great for these two. Rest in peace, love. It's been real. All right, guys, now I want to hear from you. Are you heartbroken over this breakup, and do you think there's any hope for them to get back together? Let me know all your thoughts in the comment section below. You can also hit me up on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Sussan_Mourad. After that, click right over here for a brand new video. And as always, guys, be sure to subscribe to our channel and click that bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.